I guess he's done. That was Kenyatta, everybody.